This is how Norse nomads sleep in Chum in Yamal Peninsula of Russia. Chum is traditional tent, the house of reindeer people, and usually in one chum can sleep up to 10-18 people. They sleep together, side to side, like sardines in a can. The owners of chum, their relatives and guests, tonight 10 people sleep in this one reindeer tent.